Hey everyone, welcome to the Biggest Beauty Project. It's Marvin and it's Friday. Hey everyone, alright, so this week we are talking. Actually, before I get into that, first, what I want to say is I want to say thank you to everyone. That left comments and everything on my video last week. I know I was feeling a little down. I didn't want to bring anyone down with me and everything, but thank you guys so much for everything, your nice comments and everything that you guys did. That is real awesome. And so this week we are talking about people that inspire us. So the person that has inspired me probably the most growing up, I would have to say it would be my mother, which is here visiting for Thanksgiving. She's laying down over there. And she didn't want to be on video. Sorry. But I would say that she was the one that inspired me the most growing up. And she has done so much for me and has taught me so many things. She was actually the one that encouraged me to gave me courage to actually come out and everything. She was the first person I came out to and everything. Well, she asked me. I didn't come out to her. She asked me about it first. But yeah, it was a good experience. And per her advice, I slowly started coming out to the rest of my family and everything. Another thing that, or the other people that have inspired me at this time, you know, like Jen said yesterday, definitely everyone in the channel and our sister channel, Project Life Size. You know, everyone is so inspiring. I watch their videos, I learn from them and everything. Last week, like I said, I was feeling a little down, and there was this video that I kept on watching, and it was Shann from Project Life Size. She's there on Fridays. Her video on her own personal channel, Think More Pink, Do Not Be Afraid. I'll link it on the site so you guys can go check it out. It's awesome. That is one of the first videos that I actually saw and actually helped me out a lot. And then Samantha's video last week. Wow, really? That was awesome, Samantha. Thank you so much for that video. I really needed that, you know. And everyone else did a wonderful job this week, last week. Everyone keep it up. And so yeah, that is pretty much it for me. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. Be safe. I won't see you till next Friday, so it would be after Thanksgiving. So I hope you guys have a safe Thanksgiving. So see you then.